What?
What?
Do you guys ever, like, forget about your tea? Like, you make it, you're so stoked for it, it's too hot to drink, and then you remember about it, and then it's, like, cold? Hello, everyone! So today, in this Revamp It segment, I'm going to be taking a bra that I don't really wear anymore, and I'm going to repurpose it into a backless bra. So it just looks like that. And this is really helpful for shirts that have a low cut and you don't really want to show your bra. And if you're not wearing a cute bandeau, it can kind of, you know, not look so good. So this is just a really easy solution and it's very simple to do. So if you guys want to see how it's done, stay tuned and let's get started. So all you'll be needing for this DIY is a bra you no longer want, a pair of scissors, preferably fabric scissors, and a hot glue gun. So you're going to start by detaching the straps on either side and then cutting along the underwire on both sides. And don't worry if your cutting is not absolutely perfect, no one is going to see the bra anyways. Side note, shout out to my dad for making this really awesome table. It's not for me, but I thought it would be really good for the DIYs until he decides to use it. And this is what it should look like after you've cut off either side. I'm gonna take the straps and just measure them both out to the same desired length. The only thing you will want to keep in mind when measuring is making sure it is long enough so the glue will hold. We then gotta relocate to my dad's workshop because I do not want to ruin his new table with the hot glue gun. Depending on how long your glue gun takes, you may want to preheat it before these steps because mine takes about 20 minutes because it is ancient, so I had to sit and wait for a while. And next I'm just going to line up the strap to the end of the underwire and I'm just going to glue where there is an overlap in the strap. Also keep in mind, make sure that your strap is not twisted because I did this, so learn from my mistake, I kind of really messed up my strap. And lastly, if you have this metal slash plastic piece, you just want to glue that down as well so it doesn't get in the way. I'm just going to continue the same steps on the other side and then you are done. So I just wanted to add, when you go to wear it, there is no back piece, so it's obviously not going to be as sturdy, so you may want to use a bit of body tape to secure your boobies. And I like having the straps longer than shorter because, as you can see, you can always adjust it. Hello again! So I just want to thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope that I had some helpful tips for you guys and you will learn that it's really not that hard to do and it can really make a big difference in an outfit if you are trying to snazz it up a little bit and don't want your bra showing. So I hope this was helpful, like I already said that. And I will be doing a lot more do-it-yourself stuff, so stay tuned for more stuff. And if you want to stalk me, I say this every time, that sounds so creepy, but whatever. On social media, I will leave my links down below, and if you like these videos or like me, then subscribe and give me a little thumbs up. And I hope you guys are enjoying your day. Have a great one. Bye!